As to fear, I suspect you are right. As I said, fear of the unknown is great, actually greater than fear of a known quantity, and many regimes tried in the past to increase that level of fear. Sure, a kid facing SWATs should be apprehensive, but not genuinely fearful, for fear has no place in education. TWP's approach is more limited shock and psychology, giving a message to the student. You can't teach by cowing students into submission.